Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of production engineering. The topic is metal cutting. Question number 127 from grade 2014 ME-04 is, better surface finish is obtained with a large rack angle because option A, the area of shear plane decreases resulting in decrease in shear force and cutting force. Option B, the tool becomes thinner and cutting force is reduced. Option C, less heat is accumulated in the cutting zone. Option D, the friction between the chip and tool is less. Okay, so using large rack angle, we can get better surface finish, because when there is large rack angle, then the area of contact with the tool and workpiece is less. So there is less shear area, and so better will be the finish. Okay. So lessen in area also reduces the shear force and cutting force. Okay. But with the increase in rack angle, the friction angle also increases. So that is D is wrong. And with the increase in friction angle, the friction force is also increased. So more heat gets accumulated in the cutting zone. So this is also wrong. Less heat. Okay. And so answer is option A. With the increase in rack angle, the area of contact decreases, or area of shear plane also decreases. So shear force and both the cutting force also decreases. So answer is option A.